reminds me of the day 2.5 years ago when Ann and I were walking from the executive mansion to this beautiful building built in 1841 to be sworn in as the 74th governor right on these steps looking down the main street of Raleigh. As we walked by here, I noticed these two fountains were not operating. I noticed they were full of dirty water and full of trash. And I said, that's kind of odd, as I'm walking to the platform. That doesn't look good for the state of North Carolina. 2 weeks later, coming out of my office here, I noticed that the fountains were still full of trash and dirty water and not operating. And I finally turned to one of the state employees. I said, what's this all about? This beautiful historic building and this beautiful historic fountains. They're an embarrassment. And they said, oh, it's been that way for 5.5 years. So I turned to Bill Daltrich and I said, Secretary Daltrich, get those fountains working again.